Hello, and welcome to the studio. These are our people. This is our station pet.
I'm Ben. I'm the tech director.
I'm Mike. I'm the pet of the station.
And I'm Lizzie. Of course.
And this is WHHS!
What is WHHS?
WHHS is a student-run organization, entirely student-run. Only adult part of it is actually supervisors, and we have Mr. White, who's doing an awesome job for us. I'm gonna say that some cool equipment, like all the desks in there, and all the new gear is thanks to him for the money he spent for the donation we got. But kids come in here and they play the music they want. Just come in, CDs, iPods, even like LPs, like records. They can play that, or they can just look up songs on YouTube and hear the any song they want to play, or on the radio show and have some fun with it.
How does it feel to be a DJ?
Feels good.
It feels awesome.
It's nice to get your music out there.
Play music. We can let people know we're playing music so they can listen to us. We can make it louder. We can make
we
it quieter.
We got like one of the most avid listeners to any radio station.
Yeah,
Matt
we've got
Skirka.
Matt Skirka. Ryan McCormick, Pat McCall, we got some quality listeners.
Yeah, we got at least, you know.
we have Kimber time. So Tuesday mornings, 7:30 to about 7:20, that's our show.
7:30 to 7:20.
6:30, 7:20, but there's shows going on every day, all the time, nonstop. Except at 10 o'clock it stops.
Yeah, we're just chilling here with some scheduling.
So you guys should tune in and listen because this is a great radio station. It's going places. All this is new, all that's new. We're not new, but whatever.
What is the history of WHHS?
So WHHS started in 1949. It was student run then, student run now, and it's the oldest continually running high school FM station, which is really awesome. And we had several other stations before, and right now we're comfortably resting on 99.9.
What kind of music is played on WHHS?
The type of music that we play at WHHS is entirely up to the DJs on the air right now. So, if someone comes in, they really like jazz, they can play all their like favorite jazz artists and anything. And the very next DJ can come in and start playing Marilyn Manson or rap or anything like that. As long as it's clean, it's being done. If it's not, you can just cut out the bad words or anything, so just make it clean. As long as it's FCC appropriate, then you're good.
What made you join the club and how did you join?
So what made me join the club is just that I've always been into music. I've been playing the drums for about 4 years and I was a DJ freshman and junior year. So I knew I really liked the radio station and I wanted to be a little more of a part of it. So I actually became a director this year. But anyone can be a DJ. All you have to do is start out each semester, come by the station, look out front, they'll have some applications. You can fill one of those out, they'll interview you. And you'll probably get a show, and if not, just try again next semester and you'll have an even higher chance of it. And if you think you have a really good fit, you might even become a director one day. So it's an awesome opportunity for anyone who likes music, likes to share their music tastes, or just likes to help out the school at all. So it's really cool.
So how does your mechanics work?
It's a new board. Brand new board. We got hosts, co-hosts, doesn't really matter.
I'm like two microphones.
Yeah, I'm sitting in the host spot, he's sitting in the co-host spot. Sam is the automatic radio. iPod is the iPod, CD player. Computer is the computer.
That pretty much wraps it up for us today.
That will be the end of the show.
Who's that?
happy, I'm yours.
Is that their sounds?
Oh, that was White Winter Hymnal by the Fleet Foxes.
The Fleet Foxes, apparently, they are on Sabbath's iPod.
Yeah,
as are many others.
There's a lot of stuff that's on there. So that'll conclude today's show. A fool could see decidedly that you're a 10 and I'm a 3. A royal breed is what you need. So how do you come to be stuck with a bummer like me? You got a head full of someone dreadful, but how the someone adores you. Everybody needs a best friend. I'm happy I'm yours.
This is a Studio B. It's gonna be a recording studio. This is the board. This is gonna be the recording board. What we do? Oh, you got a head full of someone dreadful, and yet alas, that someone adores you. Everybody needs a best friend. I'm happy I'm yours. This is the James W. Lockhart Memorial Award. It's a scholarship that goes to a director of the station every year. It's usually the general manager. You can see that Brendan Monahan, graduate last year, received the award. Before that was Caroline Bowden. You can look at the rest if you'd like to. It's a prestigious award. It's a nice scholarship.
Where can you listen to the radio station and when?
As of right now, you can listen to it 24/7, anywhere in about... It's kind of weird how it's laid out, but you can get it pretty far in one direction, like maybe 2 miles, but then if you live in Bryn Mawr, it's a little bit staticky. But pretty soon we're going to have online streaming, so you'll be able to hear it anywhere around the country, and we'll make sure to make an announcement about that as soon as it's set up. It's on 99.9.
I was a WHHS DJ in 2002, 2003, probably around then, maybe one of those. My cousin was in charge of the radio station at that time, and she got me into it. And I would play stuff like the Beatles, kind of like chill music. I forget what time my radio show was on, but it was a really awesome experience. At that time, we had to use like the 8-track, not 8-track, but something that they weren't CDs and they weren't from iTunes yet, any of that stuff. So we had to like pull things out and put things in, so there was a lot of things going on. But it was cool, I really liked it a lot.
So how does it feel to be a DJ on the radio show?
It's exhilarating. You get to play a lot of music. You get to hang out with your buddy. Kevin's my buddy, so we hang out a lot.